That's a good question. And sometimes the snacks do get stuck. It's usually my fault for putting it in incorrectly, but it does happen on occasion. Luckily, my laundromat is fully attended, so if anything ever does get stuck, my attendant can help them out. None of my machines, including washers and dryers, have ever been vandalized. And I think it's because I have an employee on duty. Good luck, guys.